use our feet to get the spots, but sometimes when the puck gets close to us, we gotta cover the low part of the net, right? Sometimes we gotta move and bring our knees down the ice to cover the low part of the ice. That's in tight situations, correct? So the first thing I wanna talk about, which is important, is Coach Jordan was your basic stance standing up, right? But then we gotta hit the